Recognized. Kid Flash. B03. Recognized. Artemis. B07.
Hey, what's shaking, peeps?
Peeps? Really? He didn't have his pancakes today.
What? It's been so boring lately. Please, I'm just hoping for a little mayhem, you know? Maybe a little global anarchy? Come on, what do we got?
Batman to the cave.
Careful what you wish for. Go ahead, Batman.
The archaeologist, Dr. Helena Sandsmark, has been abducted.
A kidnapping? Awesome!
Wally,
how?
Helena Sandsmark. I believe Aquaman has mentioned her work.
Yes. It's of scholarly interest to both him and Wonder Woman, who is otherwise occupied on Themyscira and has asked us to investigate. Sandsmark was taken from an excavation site near Olympia, Greece. Local authorities have had no luck. Send a squad and find her.
Why would anyone kidnap an archaeologist? Ooh, is she rich? What? I don't care if she's got money. I just figured knowing the motive might help.
She's a single mother raising a young daughter on a teacher's salary. She's far from wealthy, and in any case, there's been no ransom demand.
You see? That could mean something.
Coordinates received. Bumblebee and Lagoon Boy are on special assignment, but I will call in the rest of the team. You can count on us, Batman.
I know. I do.
Alpha Squad to Cave. We've arrived at the dig site in Greece. Whatever went down here with Dr. Sandsmark, it involves the League of Shadows. They're swarming the place, like they're searching for something.
Acknowledge.
Keep digging! It's here somewhere.
Cheshire!
Well, if it isn't the Little Leaguers, I see Batman finally let you out for recess.
Whatever scheme you've got going, Cheshire, I don't care. Okay, just tell me where Dr. Sandsmark is. She's an innocent bystander.
No one's innocent, sis. Not you, not me, not your precious team.
Jade, please, you don't have to do this.
Still trying to save me from myself? Maybe some other time.
does that violate the big guy's trademark?
Thank you. Tornado to Alpha Squad. I am detecting an unidentified GPS tag emanating from your approximate location.
It might be connected to Dr. Sandsmark's abduction.
Acknowledged. We're on it. Red Tornado said he detected a GPS signal somewhere around here. Alpha Squad to Cave. We've located the GPS device. There are some initials carved on the back. H.S. Helena Sandsmark. She must have dropped it when she was abducted. The device is picking up a set of coordinates. They're not far from here.
Stay alert. It could be a trap.
Don't worry. With my crazy sister around, we're ready for anything.
Thank you. Please let someone find this. My name is Dr. Helena Sandsmark. I have been abducted. I don't know where or why my captors have taken me, but it has something to do with a statue fragment we recently excavated at the site I was working near Olympia. Markings on the fragment suggest it's Babylonian, but how could such a thing come to be buried beneath a Grecian ruin? My captors want me to somehow locate more pieces of the statue. If anyone is listening, please help me.
Alpha to Cave, did you get that?
I am attempting to track the signal back to its source location. No luck.
So we can receive her messages, but we can't send any back? Maybe Dr. Sandsmark is trying to leave us breadcrumbs.
At least we know what they were after. Have you located the artifact?
Artifacts? They're everywhere. But if these guys are still searching, it means they haven't found it yet.
Then there is still a chance to stop them.
Stay out of my way.
We know what you want.
Please, half the time I don't even know what I want.
Jade, it's never too late to join us.
So I can chase bad guys and have real friends? Have we met? And are we done with the small talk yet?
Don't make me hurt you.
Ooh, so it's big talk now.
Girl to Alpha Squad.
Go ahead.
I have been gathering information. The Museum of Natural History in Athens opened an exhibit today to showcase the artifacts recovered by Dr. Sandsmark's dig. If
the League of Shadows has not yet found the statue fragment at the excavation.
Then it's probably one of the artifacts on display at the museum. Thanks, Aqua Girl. We're on our way.